Hello children, I am Shweta Chaudhary. Children, today I am going to teach you three-digit numbers shown on the abacus. Now children, look here, these are abacus to show three-digit numbers. These are three spikes and these are beads. Okay? So, look at the abacus. Once placed, there are three beads. It means we have three ones. One, two, three. Three ones. So, in place of ones, we will write three. See, in tens spike, there are no beads. Zero beads, so zero tens. And count these beads, 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 beads in 100 place, so we will write 4. So what happened? 4 hundreds, zero tens, and 3 ones. So, we will write 403, 403. Number name, F-O-U-R, 4, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100, T-H-R-E-E-3, 403. Number is 403 because in 100 place we have written 4, in tens place 0 because there are no tens and 3 ones. So the number is 403. In the same way, see your example B. Here is abacus. We will count the beads in ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 ones. So we will write 6 ones and 1, 2, 3. There are 3 tens. So we will write here 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 beads. So here write 5. So number is 500, 3 tens and 6 ones. 536. So we can write in this way, F-I-V-E, 5, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 500, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-I-X, 6. 536. Okay, children, thank you.